that some particles can in fact escape a black hole. So black holes are not in fact black at all, but glow with heat radiation. The steady emission of heat energy causes the black holes to lose mass, and eventually they disappear in a spectacular explosion.
It's very, very simple.